husband said out aloud to his wife three times that the wife has claimed she did not hear it. Is that affected?
Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
If the husband has been claiming that he divorced his wife three times at one sitting, and the wife did not hear it because they were screaming and they were into the other room, or she stepped out and she didn't, if she claimed she did not hear it, then wallahu alam, if she is lying or she is not lying. Now this is the point. Wallahu alam, if she is lying or she is not lying. But if she claims she did not hear it, it is not affected. Regardless, even it's a three talaq or the one talaq or the one time at the three talaqs at the one time or the one at the one time. But if the wife didn't hear it, it has not been affected at all.